Downward dog sweeps. So you want to get into a downward dog position, your butt up in the air. You're going to bend one knee. You're going to bring that knee up and over to one side and then bring it in and under. So up and over to get that stretch in that oblique and then under. See, I'm doing like a twisting motion, keeping that knee bent the whole time. Then you make sure you do the same amount on the other side.